Yay! Bye, Joel. Thanks for coming.
To Katrina, to Ruth, who's laughing now. You've got your 4 wins. Tomorrow you can overtake them.
Bye, Dave. See you tomorrow. Happy Monday. Didn't happen.
Looking forward to it. Looking forward to it. Thanks for bringing the rhythm and the rhyme today. We'll see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow, everybody. And to see bye now. Happy Monday. Didn't happen.
There you go. And another day closer to summer.
Yeah, and I've got one more summer musician to test for you if you like him. Jack Johnson.
Banana Pancake.
Yes.
Yes.
He's never wore socks.
He's from Hawaii. Why does he wear socks if he's from Hawaii?
Sorry, I just don't trust a man who doesn't wear socks. And on that bombshell, Susie, Rachel and I will go back to you tomorrow. And you will too, being kind on us.
Yes, tomorrow. Bye now. Tomorrow. Bye, Susie, Rachel. Tomorrow. So that's two, a.k.a. us, the Avalon. Happy Monday, Jesus Abbott! Jesus Abbott, by email at chowsful.com. You must provide a webpage at chowsful.com for the channel. Bye, thanks very much. See you Thursday, a.k.a. Friday. Bye!
This time he got to Ukraine, having been invited by the president himself. Bear Grylls meets President Zelensky tomorrow night at 8 here on Channel 4. Up next, redesigning a busy Dale bedroom in Food Club.
Bye, Daniel! Tomorrow, after Emily, every Monday. Well, there, Daniel, I'll wait for you when it's Emily. Bye, Space Savers, tomorrow, after Emily. He said, bye, Amber, bye, Jousel. Tomorrow, give it to. Happy Monday, Steven Hattis. Womp, 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 womp. Love it now.